Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how you can reverse a video in CapCut. First I'm going to go in the CapCut app and then basically just find a video that I want to reverse, which is this one. Now I will just quickly edit this video and cut to the part where I want to start the reverse. After I've done that, I'm going to scroll through this slide and find the copy button right there. And that will essentially just make a copy of the video of the first clip. Now make sure you click that second clip and then going to go through the slide again and click the reverse. And that should reverse the clip. So I'm gonna go back and rewatch this and you will see that the video is reversed. So that is all for this tutorial. I hope that helps. Thank you.